Hey everyone, in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at Social Mention, a real-time social media search and analysis tool. So let's get started. And I like to recommend Social Mention because it is super easy to use when you're finding out information that you need right away. There's no really hunting and pecking. What you see is what you get. So let's get started looking at Social Mention. So I've put in already terrorism, as I usually do on most of these social media monitoring tools. I always put in terrorism as a default catchphrase. And here's the result that I got. Now you can see that it has a whole bunch of Twitter. And I think that's the majority of the people that are talking about terrorism are on Twitter. But if you notice, it has sources. It has photo bucket of 100, Twitter is 82, Reddit is 20, Topics is 8, and WordPress is 4. So it does have a variety of sources that it picks up and searches the web for terrorism in this case. So that is a very simple search. And then, by the way, that is all. I could do blogs, specifically blogs. And it will do a search, and it will find the information on that. And it's talking about thehill.com, so it does do that. Or I could do microblogs, bookmarks, images, video, or all. It also has an advanced search where you can put in all of these words or these exact words, sort of like what Twitter does, right? Sources, you can select the sources and sort results by date and that type of thing. And you can also specify what particular users you want to see from. So that's also good for security and investigation. The other thing that Social Mention does is it has the strength, sentiment, passion, and reach. And if you mouse over each one of these, they'll tell you what exactly it means. So strength is the likelihood that the brand is being discussed in social media. Sentiment is the ratio between mentions that are generally positive and are generally negative. And I don't really get into sentiment that much because it's almost like a false positive. Sometimes you could say, oh, my face is hurting from laughing so hard. But Twitter or in this case, Social Mention will pick up hurting versus laughing and either call it neutral or call it negative. So you got to be careful with sentiment. Passion is the amount of repeated measure of likelihood that individuals talking about your brand doing so repeatedly, and in this case terrorism isn't, so that's kind of good, I think. And then the reach is the measure of the range of influence. So that's a good indicator, especially from a marketing standpoint, if you're looking for things to talk about or share or coming up with ideas and stuff. So that might be a good indicator for you for reach. Sentiment we just talked about, and then they also go into the top keywords that they also have. And the thing I also like is the top users. Now we are on blogs, so the top users for blogs is Newsroom 24/7, Pradyekish, and Webstaff, and MG Share. And these will change as you change different sources. Over on the right hand side, you'll see some other features that sometimes work with Social Mention. The RSS feed, email alert, and CSV Excel file sometimes work, but mostly no. You can download CSV data, so sentiment, top keywords, and top users will be in a CSV file. You put that into Excel, and then you can run your own macros or your own formulas to get the data that you want or manipulate it in a way that you want it. So Social Mention is one of the ones that I do recommend. It does have some functionality. I think the biggest thing, and one that I think this is why I recommend it so many times to a lot of security professionals, is because of the real-time nature of it, the real-time search results that you get. Now, some of the things that you search for won't be real-time because not a lot of people are talking about it. In this case, terrorism. The last one was 27 minutes ago for a blog. Now, if I did all, I might get some Twitter ones that are a little bit more recent. But it is as real-time as it can get. So I think that's that's the biggest reason why I recommend it all the time. Check out socialmention.com and let me know what you think. Thanks for checking out the video. I appreciate it. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. More importantly, post in the comments below and let me know if this is something you're interested in to know more of, and I'll do more videos like this in the future. Also, if this is your first time here, please click the subscribe button to get notified when more videos go up on the channel. If you want more information about me, go to larrysnow.me, and I'll see you in the next video.